Hello, I'm Dan Wagner, men's soccer coach at Franklin Marshall College. If you are receiving this YouTube link or DVD, it is my hope that you are a candidate for the Franklin Marshall men's soccer team because this is only to be used for internal use. In the next video sequences that you're going to see, I'm going to be taking Ed Steen, class of 2011, captain. I'm going to be taking Eddie through our summer packet. We have six different days. Each day has its kind of its own theme, and the entire packet is set up to improve you from a fitness standpoint, from a soccer standpoint, specifically with your touch on the ball, but also strength, also quickness, and it all kind of melds together. We're also gearing towards prepping you for a 5-minute mile. And we strongly feel that if you do everything in the sequence that isn't intended, that you will be able to run a 5-minute mile. What you're going to notice is, with this training session, you're going to notice that there's not that many long distance runs. We feel that you can, one of the most inefficient uses of your time is to just go out and run for 30 minutes or 40 minutes or whatever. What we have tried to do with this session is to be very efficient with what you do, and to have you go very, very hard in what you're doing with the ball, what you're doing in the gym, and trying to keep your heart rate above 170 for 30 minutes to an hour. If you can do that, you will get the same net effect of what you would get for just going out and running. The first thing that you're going to see is our day one routine, which is weight room, some speed and agility for some quick footwork stuff, and then it's followed up by a distance run. So we have two distance runs. And then you will also see within this some time out on the field, and we're also going to talk a little bit about what you should be doing on the track. Thank you.